Switches positions with Couturier and then gets to Giroud. Giroud has his pass deflected across. Back in front, comes through to Giroud. He scores! Not exactly the blueprint, but they'll take it. Giroud with a power play goal. Ends a nine-game goalless drought and ties this game at one.
Not even close to the blueprint. But boy, the Flyers were quick to react and quick to get the puck back. And this whole containment and possession started with Sean Couturier winning the faceoff from Brian Boyle to start the power play. Claude Giroux tried this pass. He was going through the seam to the top to Couturier, and it never came close to getting there, and it came back to him.
Just a huge broken play. You can see the Devils going for the puck. They both fall. They end up trying to make a slide. Boyle at the end, but it didn't work. Just the 5-on-3, the outman situation.